¿Qué día es hoy?
¡Martes!
Yesterday evening, we took a hike up to a cave we could see from the hotel. It was covered in graffiti, and we could see the whole town.
After that, we had a class from Gabby, our tour guide, and Amalia, an indigenous woman from northern Mexico. She taught us how to bead on a loom using chaquira or seed beads. It was difficult at first, but we got it.
Then we went to Amatlan. See the window in the mountain? La Ventana en la Montaña. On the way, I decided to speak to some locals. Woof. Woof, woof, woof. When we got to Amatlan, we met an amazing herbal medicine woman named Doña Vicenta. Did you know that seeds are some of the healthiest things?
Next, we paid a visit to Kenna and Juan's house. They taught us how to make cough medicine out of herbs we picked up. Later, Juan guided us in making paintings in amate paper, which is made from the amate tree, a tree native to Amatlan.